Turning now to other developing news, Officer Mario Verbeck has been released from the hospital. Verbeck left the hospital today with a full police procession you see there and cheers from supporters outside the hospital.